So it's actually a funny story. I was working with Disney at the time, and they were actually giving the song to another artist. And I cried. I remember I was with my mom because I loved the song so much. I basically said to my label, "I feel like my fans are young and they need it." That's all I kept saying because I was 16 at the time. And I was like, "I think my fans really need it. Like, tell her my fans really need this song." And so maybe it just didn't work out with the other artists, but that was a gift to me that I did not know I needed. And I love that song, and it has carried with me through my whole career, and I fought for it. So, to be honest, I to this day need to hear it.